Hello followers, in today's video I'm gonna talk about the other free tool you can generating your images with artificial intelligence without MidJourney. It's the same tools you can prompt more images with imagination good ideas. Now the next one of free tools I want to talk about is dreamlike.art. Now dreamlike.art is another one that they've trained their own model based on Stable Diffusion. I believe they actually have some different models that you can play with as well. It does say free forever, and so let's go ahead and click get started. Now this one you can see it has a credit system up at the top, and I have 50 credits. Now the way the credits work is you can generate some images and it will use your credits when you step away from this app a while your credits regenerate, so you can actually go and just generating more of images all at once without paying. You know you'd have to buy additional credits, transparent, affordable pricing, up to 10 times cheaper than competitors. You can choose starter pack $15, 3000 United States dollars credits, 200 credits per $1, or you can choose massive pack $150, $75, 30,000 United States dollars credits, 400 credits per $1, or you can choose serious pack $45, $30, 9,000 United States dollars credits, 300 credits per $1. And you can get a credits for free. There are several ways to earn free credits. If your balance is below 50 credits, and you were online in the last 48 hours, we'll add 1 credit to your balance each hour. Share your work. Each time someone creates an account after visiting your profile or a post, both you and the new user will get 50 credits. Participate in our daily challenges and other events. But if you're just generating a handful of images at a time, you can jump in here, generate a few images, get what you need and get out, and then the next time you jump back into the tool your credit should be refreshed, you're good to go. Again, theoretically you can generate tons of images every single month, you just can't do them rapid succession. Now they do have a couple models to choose from here. You can choose Dreamlike Diffusion, Dreamlike Photo Real, and regular Stable Diffusion 1.5. But the real magic is in their dreamlike diffusions. It's like special model that's been trained on a specific set of images to give this very stylistic look. Now if we click on settings here, there's this guidance scale here where you can prioritize creativity or prioritize the prompt. You could choose how many images you want to generate. You can choose how many steps it takes, so the less steps the faster it is. The more steps the better quality. You have sampler here, most likely you're just going to leave it on default. If you want, you can get in here, change the sampler, see how that changes that outcome. You can actually upload an image here and do an image to image inside of Dreamlike Diffusion. You've got your various aspect ratios. If you know what seed you want to use, you can pick a specific seed here. So let's go ahead and run our exact same prompt in this and see how this style differs. So let's run that. Then just typing a new prompt is same as professional portrait of young Jedi woman with a blaster, Star Wars, by Art German Mobius, beautiful, hyperrealism, highly detailed, 8K, intricate, close-up, dynamic, dramatic, dark, moody lighting, shadows, art station, concept art, octane render, 8K, and let's discovering what will dreamlike show us perfectly images. Let's see it what will be appearing. So check these out, these are completely different style than MidJourney, but they're all still really really cool art. They all come out really awesome and a wonderful, really it's amazing AI art and good high quality images. It's really high resolution, attractive colors and lighting was so clearly. Then let's try the other prompt and just make others images with a new imagination ideas with dreamlike. Let's go ahead and just typing child reading book to a rabbit screaming at the camera, epic science fiction fantasy magic digital matte painting by Steve Henderson and Mark Brooks and Greg Rutkowski, extremely detailed art station. Then click on dream and let's discovering what will dreamlike show us perfectly images. Let's see it what will be appearing, really images looks cool, and the child screaming at image number 4 images like a painting artist art. This is the fastest drawing. It's really looks nicely for a book cover, and you can download images and editing them with Photoshop. Then let's try the other prompt and just make others images with dreamlike, just typing portrait of a cute girl with blue hair and blue eyes, full lips, Slavic, cinematic, 4K, sharp focus, detailed face, hyperrealistic, natural skin texture, cyborg, colors pink, green, gold, and dark blue, 3D style, painting art, highly detailed. After we click on the dream and let's find out what will appear to us, now the site is working on downloading with processing and imagining the words, and it gives you very, very perfect pictures. As you can see, what an attractive and wonderful things, you can do anything here, and also you can imagine any pictures in your mind and imagination. Let's try the latest model in today's video and let's discover many wonderful pictures to see how much this site can do. It can do more and more, you tying any things in your mind. So let's imagine again and just typing cosmic sorceress, nebulas, galactic, concept art portrait by Greg Rutkowski, ArtGerm, hyper-detailed, intricately detailed gothic art trending on ArtStation, triadic colors, Unreal Engine 5, detailed matte painting, deep color, fantastical. Intricate detail, splash screen, complementary colors, fantasy concept art, 8K resolution, gothic deviant art masterpiece. So let's click on dream and then let's discovering what will appear. Oh, really so nice. This is really amazing results. What an attractive thing. As you can see, the pictures are very attractive. It is designed with modern high technology and in a high quality cinematic way. All of this is implemented by artificial intelligence in a few seconds. All of these images were implemented in less than 5 minutes, with high quality and modern technology. Dear viewer, if you are watching my videos for the first time, I advise you to follow my channel to receive all new things in the world of artificial intelligence. And here on my channel, I will provide you with more artificial intelligence tools, including free and paid ones. And do not forget to watch the videos that appear at the end of the video screen, as there are new methods in the world of artificial intelligence. And do not forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and activate the bell button to receive many of my videos. And thank you for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed watching the video. I will see you soon. There are many videos soon.